I worked as a prison chaplain for nearly 20 years. I now live with destitute asylum seekers. I'm a passionist.
I live and work in an inner city Muslim neighbourhood. I take part in peace and climate protests. I'm a passionist.
I lived in Toxteth, Liverpool 8. It was there over 40 years that I have been learning with the people, through the people, what it means to follow the gospel. I am a passionist.